you hear this message, wherever you stand, I'm calling every woman, calling every man. We're the generation, we can't afford to wait. The future started yesterday, and we're already late. We've been looking for a song to sing. We search for a melody, search for someone to lead. We've been looking for the world to change. If you feel the same, then go on and say, if you're out there, sing along with me.
Well, this was our favourite.
We must have spent days in the garden, pretending we were on adventures in the forest. And your teddy bear was the monster.
Yeah, Cornelius. Oh, and the compost heap was a deadly volcano.
Hmm. I used to believe those stories were real, you know. And that one day we'd wake up and be in that world. I miss hearing them.
We need to get out of here. We're running out of time.
I don't know what way to go. I can't see past the trees. It's all right, we won't hurt you.
Laura, be careful.
It's okay, I don't think it'll hurt us.
How do you know? And how do you know it's a he?
Come on, don't be scared.
Office rat. The only thing you do all day is just sit in your booth all day.
Oh, so it's so much better to sit at home reading books and dreaming of a happy life, is it? What do
you
stop living your life with rose-colored glasses, eh?
Me.
So I'm gonna have my bloody way with him. Filthy bugger.
Move up.
A bloody cheek.
Oh my god. Babe, he's waving at us. You're gonna have to do something.
Too bloody right I am. You stay there, love. It's about time someone took a stand. Know the rules. Go on. Off. Don't look at me like that. I'm not gonna stand here all day. You're gonna have to go. Look, mate. I don't really like your kind round here. And I'm being really polite at the moment. So I'm afraid that you're gonna have to go. And that means now. Go on. Go before I batter you, bloody foreigners.